Neil, nice to see you. And Kate, great, great, great. So, well, let's start with you guys. Pat, Neil, what'd you think?
She's great. She's a doll, and she just worked so hard and just did a great job.
And, you know, I love the moment where you guys were back-to-back playing the guitar, right?
She's rocking that.
It's like you guys have been doing it for a long time together.
Yeah.
She's been playing this for 1 year, electric guitar. Like
well, well done. Thank you very much, Pat and Neil, for your generosity. We'll see you in a little bit, okay? Nice work. So, let's see what the judges thought. Judges, what'd you think?
Kate, I thought you grew up with that song. Wow, Pat sounds amazing.
Crazy, right?
Amazing. Like, she has teeth in her voice. Yeah. She's got that just presence and that grit. And, like, after all these years, it is just so perfect.
Yeah.
It's so amazing. And, Kate, I thought you were a really great compliment. It just looked like you were having fun, you know? Yeah.
I think the best thing is it took you out of your comfort zone a little bit. We've seen you with your hat the whole time. We've seen you kind of really tailor songs for you. So you probably learned some stuff about yourself being up there with Pat Benatar. Good job. Good job.
Thank you so much.
No, I got to tell you something. It was wonderful to see her on stage and your reaction to her. Because having someone with that kind of pedigree on stage with you is everything. She was standing still and giving us attitude.
Whoa.
She's there. Follow me. Scared myself. I scared myself. But the most important thing is I can't teach that to you. You take that, put that into your memory bank, and use that for the rest of your career, what you just experienced on this stage tonight.
Thank you very much, Kate. Good job. And coming up, we've got the combined.